fine-tuning things. Still having a little trouble lifting up, and I think I know what's going on. First of all, get back to the lie detector. This is what the swing should look like. That's where your shoulders should be. So, that's where the hands should be. Now, down here is what it should look like. What do the arms look like? Hands are gonna be way out here, like that. So it's so easy to get the shoulders off and you don't even realize it. So I call this the lie detector. So this, this. Now knowing this, here you turned the shoulders way down here more than I realized. So I'm also gonna help that out with the right knee. Get that right knee. So I'm gonna combine the right knee with that image.